Don't forget to smash the like and subscribe button. Have fun.
I love going to the mall. It's my most favorite time. Ooh, there's the toy store. Can we go to the toy store? Please, please, please. Oh, there's a plane. I want that one right there.
Okay, you've been pretty good this week. I think you deserve it.
The mall was fun! Now I'm going home to play with my plane! Mom, can I take my plane to school? Please, please, please! It's for show and tell.
You mean show and tell?
Yes!
Okay, but I have some rules. First, you do not play with it in the classroom. And when you take it outside, remember, if you play with it outside, what's the rules? You have to share with others. And if you can do that, then I'll let you take it.
Yeah! Why, well, I can't play. Nobody can play.
You said you let me play. Can I play?
Can I play, Mama?
No,
play in my airplane,
please,
my
please,
mama,
please,
what my
please,
brother are airplanes.
Please,
airplanes
no,
are fun.
So mean, no,
I love airplanes.
Please, please,
I
please, please,
airplanes.
Please, 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 I just want to play one time.
All right, before we get started today on our review, we're going to have Mr. Andrew take us through the word of the day. All right, he's going to enter in through our smart board through Zoom. Everybody, take a look.
Mr. Music Man, word of the day! It's time for our word of the day! Can I get a drum roll, please? Our word of the day is... Forte!
Alright guys, last week we left off with our introduction of the treble clef and our time signature 4-4. We were talking about the time signature, the top four lets me know that there's 1, 2, 3, 4 notes in our measure line. So it's 4 notes in that measure. Bottom four lets me know that each quarter note gets one beat, or we'll clap it, one clap. So B, A, G, A, measure line. That measure is complete and it has 4 notes in it, and each note gets one clap or one beat. It's easier for us to clap it out, so clap like this. A, G, A. So by now, you understand that we're working our way through Mary Had a Little Lamb. And it starts like this. Those are the 4 notes of the first measure. B, A, G, A. Mary Had a Little Lamb. All right, guys. Recess time.
We interrupt Awesome Music Stuff to bring you this important message.
And now back to Awesome Music Stuff. Before we were so rudely interrupted.
I knew he wasn't gonna share.
I pitch. You know the rules. If you're going to play with it outside, you have to share. Or you have to put it up. It's up to you.
No, I'll share.
Mm-hmm. like my mama said, one day the things you do will come back to you. So make sure you do the things you want done to you. Make sure you love all your brothers and sisters with all